I believe we have an inordinate amount of Asians. I don't like Asians to stand behind me, but I've lived in India and China too long.